Nathan Fair is accused of using Danielle Cohn for clout. Charli D'Amelio and David Dobrik try to break the internet. Plus, a couple of Hype House members are taking their careers to the next level. Hey guys, it's Ali for Hollywood Life with some TikTok tea. Starting with Nurse Holly because she's been getting dragged for one of her recent TikToks. In the viral clip, Holly puts words around her that read, "Did you know the best way to prevent STDs is waiting for sex until marriage? Just the truth." The video was quickly shared on Twitter where tons of users slammed her for her poor sexual education skills. Like this user who said, "I don't know who needs to hear this, but marriage doesn't prevent STDs since that's not how infections work." He continued, "Anyone who wants to impose their morals on patients should get out of healthcare." Holly has since deleted the post from her account and apologized via BuzzFeed News and said she only wishes to promote positivity and healthy lifestyles. To Lil Huddy now, The Hollywood Reporter reports that TikTok star Chase Hudson and his creator collective Hype House have signed with WME in all areas. This includes digital, fashion, modeling, music, touring, commercials, film, and TV. And although the report states Hype House is a part of the deal, it seems the agency isn't representing individual members. I say this because THR also reports prominent Hype House members, Charli and Dixie D'Amelio, have signed with UTA in all areas. The talent agency will work with the sisters and their parents on digital content, live touring, podcasts, books, TV, and licensing and endorsements. Charli reacted to the news in a statement that said, "If you told me this is what my life would look like in 2020, I would not have believed it. This partnership with the incredible team at UTA will give me and my family more opportunities to create and share our content. I'm so thankful to our fans for their support as we find new ways to connect with them." And speaking of Charli, she teamed up with YouTube's Golden Boy yesterday and showed off how terrible he is at dancing. And while David might suck at this, Zayn went off in his collab with Charli. I think it's safe to say we're gonna see a lot more Vlog Squad Hype House videos in the future. But okay, to the breakup tea. Earlier this week, Ethan Fair and Danielle Cohn took to their Instagram accounts to announce they've broken up. In a story, Danielle said, "Hey guys, me and Ethan are not together anymore. I love him very much and always will." She continued, "This is really hard for me to say and I'm really heartbroken. He wanted to end our relationship. I guess sometimes people lose feelings. I don't even know. I wish I did." Ethan posted a story as well, and here's what he had to say about the split.
"So yes, me and Danny did break up, but I just wanted to say that it's all good vibes. She was an amazing girlfriend. I really did love her, and I really do wish the best for her and everyone else. Thank you for everything, Danny. You were amazing. Sometimes things just don't work out, or it just wasn't the right time, you know what I mean? So no hate on her side or my side. It's all good. Positive energy."
Following the former couple's announcement, fans flocked to Ethan's social media to accuse him of just using Danielle for clout. Like this user who said, "Did you tell your mama you were going to use a girl for clout?" This one said that you high-key used Danielle for clout. "And using girls isn't cool. Danny helped you make it and you just left her." At the time of this recording, Ethan's not reacted to the clout-chasing rumors. But all right, guys, hit the sub, like, and bell button. Comment your favorite TikTok star and then follow me on TikTok at Ali Stagnitta.